tell me about the good old days. Sometimes it feels like this world's gone crazy. Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay? Stand beside each other, come what may. Promise really something people kept, not just something they would say. Families really bow their heads to pray. Daddies really never go away. Oh, oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old
trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
That's what he's always done. And now the old white-haired logger figured that his life's race is run.
Loggers should all go to heaven. Without loggers, where would we be? Loggers should all go to heaven. Or go to heaven and lie down.
He bent his old knees, he folded his hands, he prayed to the heavens, Lord, could you please understand, if there's a place up among you, Lord, for an old logger like me, could you find me that special place, it's got some mighty big trees. I've heard it said, Lord, well, all loggers go to hell. But then again, how could they know? Well, how could they tell? There's lots of things down here that most people never see. Like the hell I've already been through. Just cut down those trees.
Loggers should all go to heaven. Without loggers, where would we be? Loggers should all go to heaven. Go to heaven and lie down with thee.
We raise all our children. Like I said, cut and skid. Well, that's what I've always done. But I feel you know me, Lord. I've done my job well. Can you please find me that special place? Save me from hell.
Loggers should all go to heaven. Without loggers, where would we be? Loggers should all go to heaven. Go to heaven and lie down with thee.
I lived on a farm out in Iowa. I pulled the corn and I worked in the hay. Got trapped by a girl but I wiggle free. Heard the Oregon timber calling me. Will you tell me something, Mr. Lumberjack? Is it one for forward and three for back? Is it two for stop or four for go? Boy, ask a whistle punk, I don't know. Well, I learned this fact from a logger named Ray. You don't cut timber on a windy day. Stay out of the woods when the moisture's low, or you ain't gonna live to collect your dough. Will you tell me something, Mr. Lumberjack? Is it one for forward and three for back? Is it two for stop or four for go? Boy, ask a whistle punk, I don't know. Well, you work in the woods from morning to night. You laugh and sing and you cuss and fight. On Saturday night you go to Eugene. And on a Sunday morning your pockets are clean. Will you tell me something, Mr. Lumberjack? Is it one for forward and three for back? Is it two for stop or four for go? Boy, ask a whistle punk, I don't know.
It's early in the morning when the birds sing in the pines. The sun peeks through the forest where the cold river climbs. The men are up at 5 o'clock and to the trees at 6. Hard day's work and good night's sleep is all they ever miss. Way, hey, another brand new day on the wild and windy shores of old Superior. From North Bay to Fort William on the rocky northern shore, the mills are filled with cedar pulp and the boats are filled with ore. I worked in a logging camp, my daddy did before. We're calloused hands and weathered skin and iron to the core. Way, hey, another brand new day on the wild and windy shores of old Superior. Now the flies are thick and the men get sick, it's cold as it can be. Nothing's unexpected in the North Country. When the summer ends and the winter comes, it's 42 below. We'll settle down in plywood shacks and cover up with snow. Way, hey, another brand new day on the wild and windy shores of old Superior. Now when I die, I will have seen the wonders of the sea. I will have climbed the mountains in the western country. Most of all, I won't forget the wild and wondrous thing, the falling of the timber when it's early in the spring. Way, hey, another brand new day on the wild and windy shores of old Superior. Way, hey, another brand new day on the wild and windy shores of old Superior.
If you will listen, a song I will sing about my daddy who ran a log train way down in the Southland in old Alabama. We lived in a place that they call Chapman Town. And late in the evening when the sun was low, way off in the distance you could hear the train blow. The folks would come running and Mama would sing, get the supper on the table, here comes a log train. Every morning at the break of day, he'd grab his lunch bucket and on his way. Winter or summer, sunshine or rain, every morning he'd run that old log train, a sweating and swearing all day long, shouting, get up there, oxen, keep moving along.